नमस्ते दोस्तों, मेरा नाम है शालिनी और आप सभी का मेरे चैनल पे स्वागत है। आज का वीडियो होने वाला है इंडियन गेट रेडी विथ मी लुक, वेयर आई एम गोइंग टू क्रिएट अ वेरी सिंपल इजी स्मोकी आई लुक यूजिंग काजल दैट यू कैन वेयर फॉर एवरी डे। और अभी तो स्कूल के फेयरवेल्स भी शुरू होने वाले हैं, आई थिंक मार्च में शुरू हो जाएंगे। एंड आई नो मोस्ट ऑफ यू गाइज डोंट रियली गो फॉर लाइक हैवी मेकअप लुक, सो दिस इज समथिंग दैट यू कैन ऑप्ट फॉर एंड यू कैन डू योर मेकअप योर सेल्फ, यू नो।
सो इस मेकअप लुक को क्रिएट करने से पहले स्किन केयर बहुत जरूरी है, सो क्लिक द आई बटन टू नो द स्किन which I did in this video. Now moving on to makeup, I started off with a mattifying primer. This is by Wet n Wild and I applied that all over my T-zone area and I made sure that I'm pressing the product properly on my face. Next, I used color corrector. This is an orange color corrector and you can see that my acne has started to fade away from my face. So I'm just gonna apply this color corrector us jagah pe jahan pe acne marks abhi bhi visible hain and I'm gonna blend it using my fingers. Now using my Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer, I'm gonna conceal under my eyes, also on my T-zone area, around my nose and on my chin. And for foundation, you know the drill, I'm gonna use Nykaa Skin Shield foundation. This is in the shade True Toffee and I'm gonna apply this on my cheeks, around my lips. And using my foundation brush, I'm gonna blend the product on my face. I've used very little amount of product today, so whatever I have already on my face, I'm working with that. I don't want to cake up my face, so I'm taking my own sweet little time to work up with the foundation and blending. I wanted to conceal my under eye even further more, so I used some more concealer. I blended the concealer using my finger to get better coverage and to use less product. Now it's time to set my face. I'm only going to set under my eyes, my T-zone area and around my mouth using translucent powder by Sugar Cosmetics. Ab maine Miniso ka eyebrow pencil use kiya hai to fill up the sparse area of my eyebrows and after that I used old waterproof mascara wand. Yes, waterproof term is very very important here and uska use karte hue maine apne eyebrows ko set kiya hai. Going to start with the eye makeup look. So here I'm using Sephora ka waterproof kajal. I remember I bought this after watching Tati's video and I so love the formula of this kajal. So I tight lined my lower lash line and my upper waterline using this kajal and maine apne lower lash line ke niche bhi thoda sa kajal apply kiya hai. And after that in a flat smudger brush I used this deep brown color from Too Much Drama eyeshadow palette by Root Cosmetics and I started smudging the kajal on my lower lash line. Main bahut hi steadily smudge kar rahi hu. So this is gonna set the kajal on place for sure. To intensify the kajal look on my lower lash line, मैंने इस प्रोसेस को दोबारा रिपीट किया था. Next, I'm using that same Sephora kajal on my flat smudger brush, and I'm going to apply that all over my upper lash line as a eyeliner, making sure the intensity is very very low for it. I can always go back and increase the intensity as much as I like, but ज़्यादा use करूँगी तो हो सकता है उसको reduce करने में बहुत ज़्यादा effort लगे, you know. After that, I applied some kajal on the outer corner of my upper lash line, और फिर मैंने उसको smudge किया in the inward direction. Lastly, I'm going to use rusty brown color from the eyeshadow palette again and I'm going to define my crease, creating a wing or a V-shape on the outer corner. This step is not optional particularly for me kyunki agar main apni crease ko define nahi karti hu to meri aankhein choti si lagti hain, so I like to define my crease. And now I'm curling my eyelashes and after that I'm applying lots and lots of mascara on my upper and lower lash line. Time to contour my nose and my face. This is going to change the game for the look because the entire eye look is not too dramatic, so I can focus on like contouring my face and bringing the structure back to my face, you know, some warmth back to my face. So here I'm using Wet n Wild contour palette and I'm contouring my nose properly first and then my cheeks, my forehead and my jawline. I took my own sweet little time to do that, guys. It's time for some flush of color on the cheeks. For that I'm using Maybelline ka Fit Me blush in the shade Wine. It also has some sheen to it, so I'm applying this on my cheeks, on my chin and also on my nose. I have been avoiding highlighter lately. You must have seen ki maine kafi videos mein use nahi kiya hai because I have lot of acne marks and texture bhi hai kahin kahin pe, so I don't want to intensify that area, you know. And second last step, lipstick. You can go for a red lipstick, that will also look very beautiful, but I want to go for a muted nude lipstick, Lakme Absolute Melt Matte Liquid Lipstick. This is in the shade Vintage Pink. Now to lock my makeup and my base, I'm going to use setting spray all over my face except my eyes kyunki main nahi chahti ki wo aankhon ka makeup kharab kar de. Entire look, I'm wearing maroon color ka chota sa bindi and I'm also wearing my silver jewelry, my earrings and my ring and also this bangle which also has ब्लैक कड़ाई ने फिर मैंने अपने बन को पूरा खोल लिया एंड आई जस्ट रैन माई फिंगर्स थ्रू माई हेयर बिकॉज आई रियली वॉन्टेड दैट बेबी टेक्स्चर द नेचुरल टेक्स्चर ऑफ माई हेयर बेसिकली आई एम नॉट गोइंग फॉर एनी हीटिंग टूल्स टूडे एंड विद दैट आई कम्प्लीटेड दिस इंडियन मेकअप गैटरी विथ मी एंड इंडियन लुक आई रियली होप यू लाइक दिस वीडियो गाइज.
This was Indian Get Ready with me. You can create this look for farewell, for office, for everyday wear, for parties, जिसके लिए भी आपको create करना हो. And क्योंकि summer आ रहा है तो summer को ध्यान में रखते हुए I've created like a very minimalistic makeup जो कि long lasting भी हो. और I have a very oily face guys. अगर मैं heavy makeup करूँगी तो it will start like melting away from my face. अगर ज़्यादा काजल लगा लूँगी तो काजल will smoke up a lot क्योंकि I have oily eyelids. So वो सब चीज़ें ध्यान में रखते हुए I've created like a very simple, easy and long lasting makeup. So I really hope that you found this video informative, helpful and learned something new in this video. If you want to see more of such content on my channel, please take a moment and subscribe to my channel if you haven't subscribed already. It's right here. Isko click karo and hit the notification bell icon to get notified whenever I post new videos on my channel. Like, comment, share this video with your friends and family and main aapse baad mein milti hu. Bye bye. Stay blessed.